Hey guys, Jason here. Welcome back to Can I Bridge a Spirit? I know this series isn't getting that many views. It's Sonic Frontiers, Cosmic Shake, but is this doing something? Oh. There's another one. That do something? There we go.
No one knows the true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians, Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines. Sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
Taro's love. Let's release the ancient shrines to open them. Okay. With the ancient shrines, okay. So
this leads to the lantern cave. A relic must be there, but we'll need something powerful to break through.
Need something powerful? That will work. Okay. What did I do? Oh. I guess we keep looking. Can open this, right? Is this one of the ancient shrines? Why does it keep saving my game? Hey, a warp. Thank you. Oh, that's what you do, you shoot it. Nice. Where am I? Oh, these are the wait, this is a shrine. Is that another one? Oh. Are you missing one? What? Oh, is that one? Yeah, that's one. Okay, so that's four. Okay, now I see them. One. Two. Three. Four? Does that work? What the? Well, that did something, right? This is one of the shrines. What am I supposed to do? I already hit them. Is that something I can hit? I'm gonna go up here. Oh, I can tell that chest is gonna be evil. I'm not gonna do that. Is this the warp? Okay. Yep.
The guardian tree was burnt out by fire, but it lives on. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Okay. How do I exactly clean the shrines?
Right there. There.
Okay, I guess we put this somewhere. Oh, wait. Let me put it here. Oh, I can't put it here. Okay. Was it square to move an officer? They're coming. There's one. There's one over here.
There.
Oops, did I mean to shoot? Probably here. Nice. I did not see a third one. So, I guess that's good for now. That's far jump. Another warp. Where are we? The warp is here. All right. What's this? I'm supposed to shoot them? That did something. Am I supposed to hit that? Definitely looks like something I should shoot. Okay, that's not really doing anything. Is that something I should be hitting? If I get up, they go down. This. This is another shrine? Oh, wait. This is the one we've gone to. Yeah, we've been to this one. So, I have no idea how to... That was just for a hat? Really? Okay. I think I'm gonna have to end it. Wait. It's over here. Where would this lead to? Can I make that jump? Apparently we can. Where are we? Oh, where are the shrine? Apparently? Wait, is it? Why can't I get up? Wait, is this the one we've been to? Is this the same one? Cogwheel! I see a wheel! We've been here. This is a new one? Where is that? No, it's not you. We've been here. Ow. For some reason, I can't get up here.
Right there.
Oh, wait. Can we bring this over here? No, no? No? Why not? Where do we bring this to? Okay, so we need to move this around. That's giving off something.
Go.
Maybe put this here. I did it. We did it. We did it. We freed one of them.
These shrines were built on places of power. Their stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of energy beneath the ground.
Okay, well, we freed one. That's good. I think I'm gonna end it here. Thank you guys for watching this video. Hope you guys have enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe. And I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.